I am an AI language model and I don't have a physical appearance. My responses are generated through programming and I don't have any visual representation.